Hello everybody, NecroVMX here, and welcome back to my Pokemon Ruby version randomized Nuzlocke Let's Fail challenge. And if you guys know, this is the one where I'm a little nervous about it, because we're going after the third badge for Watson. Now, I actually was looking at the learn set for both for Vibrava and for Lileep, and I concluded that I am not happy with Lileep. Like, it doesn't get... like any, it gets ghost moves and normal, it doesn't get stab options, it doesn't get like rock or grass. So I'm hoping that today I can find something to replace it. Now I already got the encounter here in Granite Cave, but let's go ahead and fill it, you know, clear it out and whatnot. And so the whole point of coming here was to find Steven and give him a letter. So let's find Steven. There's another Vibrava. Me without an actual dragon type move. Let's see if I can, you know, not take any chances. Let's just bring Axolotl in and use Water Gun, because that'll be at least neutral on him. Alright, what do we got here? A Spell Tag. I really don't care. That's for Ghost-type moves, isn't it? Hold on. I actually might care about that. Yeah, I'm gonna give that to the Lileep, because it has Astonish. That might actually work. Oh, yeah, and I actually have to teach a Pokemon, Flash, which that's going to go on my Piranha here. So let me add that. Where's Piranha? Oh, wait, I gotta move him. Because I put Flytrap and Dragonfly below him like a knob. Okay, so he has Sword Gun Cut and Flash. He saved every one of us. Let's actually use Flash. Hopefully after this one, if I survive, we'll do less speeding up, because it won't be stuff that I've repeated already. Kecleon! Oh, it's level 11. We hit with Sand Attack. Alright, he's trying to lick me. He paralyzed me. That just fucking sucks. Alright, let's just bring Axolotl in to bitch this guy. And wow, alright. That's Special Defense. Try Mudshot. Alright, Dragonfly's level 8. Let's go running back like a bitch, because I got paralyzed. I really gotta play as... oh, dude, Espeon was here. I could've got Espeon. I mean, I do have Bite, but let's take this shot. Helping Hand. Alright, so I figured you'd do something stupid like that. At that level, Espeon's not going to have a whole lot of really useful moves. Alright, now we got to swap. We'll bring in... oh, Dragonfly Trap. Because he has Astonish, powered up by the Spell Tech. Hey, Dragonfly's level 9. Got to play as conservative as possible. Just run back whenever you're hurt, or in this case, paralyzed and hurt. Swallowed. Alright. Oh, you fucker. I'm pretty sure Axolotl could survive the trip back without me having to burn off an antidote. Holy shit, Moltres is in here. I could have gotten Moltres. Well, let's bring out... we'll bring out Seal, and we'll do Headbutt. Okay, the Hell Goose honks back to hell. Dragonfly is level 11. That's nice. Now I have multiple reasons to run back like a bitch. Alright. Alright, so let's see. Level 11. Okay, yeah, I'm kind of hold off on leveling Lileep because I really... Astonish, even with the Spell Tank, it's such a shit move. It's like the ghost type equivalent of Bubble. Alright, Swallop, Sand. Oh, of course you poisoned me already. Now I'm missing. Alright, we gotta bring this guy in. Alright, I could heal him, or cure him rather, but I'm still gonna run back because he's low on health now. And hey, I mean, I'm not doing like purposeful grinding, but this'll help get those levels up, especially since I just got 2 new Pokemon and they're not good levels. Alright, well, I'm a higher level. I guess I could just, I could probably Sand Tomb him, I mean. That'll keep him trapped in, and I'll be... I can actually get it off. Alright, we'll just use Bite, because something... I was speeding up, so I wasn't reading what it said. But something was preventing me from using Sand Tomb. I might have been immune. Alright, so let's go ahead and pop... Ash. Explode, huh? I don't trust this. Let's bring in Axolotl. Go for Mudshot. Alright. And Axolotl's level 20. Was he trying to learn Foresight? Hell no. Hell no. No way. Alright, kick Leon. He's got really good special defense, doesn't he? Yeah. Alright, we'll bring him out. Oh, I should actually brought somebody else out, but that's okay. Pee-pee up. I'll just hang on to that. Politoed, huh? That's actually slightly a threat. Let's bring Ceiling. Put my ass to sleep, really? Wait, was that Parish Song? Hold on. Putting everybody to sleep. I need to kill this thing quickly. Okay. Our Dragonfly is level 13. I gotta run back, though. Holy shit. I'm like, wait a minute, that was Parish Song. Let's not have a repeat of what happened in a previous one. Poochyena! And I'm asleep. Poochyena's really weak. I should be able to take this guy if I wake up. There we go, that's something. Oh, not that way. Can't go that way because I don't have the Mach Bike yet. Holy shit, Sceptile was in here? I could have got Sceptile? Aw, man. That's a much better grass type than Lileep. Fucking Murder Goose. Okay. Wait, I'm gonna get killed here. Better. I'll just use Tackle. Hell Goose honks back to hell. Alright. I was just thinking about Brandon Sprite. Like, back then, people who play this, you know, the original on Game Boy Advance and maybe not too familiar with, like, the newer games and the remakes and shit. I always wondered, why does Brandon, who's like probably around 10 or 11 years old, maybe a little older, but probably around 10 or 11 years old, why does he have white hair? He actually doesn't. That's a hat. It's like a spike beanie, kind of like what Jughead would wear back in the old Archie comics. Sfeel, that also would have been not a bad thing. Right. Oh yeah, you're going to encore me, and I'm already half dead. Alright, well, level 14 though. You know, water is neutral on a Vibrava, so... I'm actually kind of glad that we started with Vibrava and not, like, Trapinch, because Trapinch is ground and bug, has a lot more weaknesses and not as many resistances. What do we got? Numel! I can definitely use Sand Tomb on this guy. There we go. I don't know what you're crying about, Gibbs. Mareep! Same too. Mareep's another one that I would have liked. Oh, man, there are a lot of good Pokemon on here, and I didn't get any of them. Oh, well. Oh, I know why you're crying, because somebody's leaving the house. Oh, God, Larvitar too? Holy shit. Holy fucking shit. And Magikarp. I would not have been mad about that. I would have trained him up. I love Gyarados, my favorite Pokemon. Alright, I don't have Metapod, I'm not mad about. Hey, level 15. I don't have Rock Smash, so I can't do anything about that. But I can get this. It's a max potion. Alright. So yeah, it's actually a hat. Hey, we're just about done here. At this point, if I run into trouble, I'll just power through. Hoot Hoot, huh? Use Bite. TM47, blah blah blah. Okay, let's see what TM47 is. It's Rest. Alright, I'm gonna hang on to that. That Rest is a... Ooh, hey, Hypno. Rest is a move that, like, I wouldn't mind using, but gotta make sure you use it on the right Pokemon, you know? Swallow. I saw you use Yawn. Alright, level 16. Now we're comparable. Holy fuck, Zapdos. There's two legendary birds in here. Well, I can't do anything to me, so, yeah. Quiet, Gibbs. Gibbs! That's enough. Oh Ultras. Hey, level 17. We're getting there. Did you just seriously fart? I heard the dog fart. Thankfully, he's across the room. He's not, like, near me. Looking out the window. Which also means he farted on my bed, but I'm gonna clean the sheets tomorrow anyway. Alright, so let's head to Slateport. Oh! Yeah, Slateport, okay. I'm not gonna speed it up. I'll have fun watching that. Look at that item that I can't get yet. Okay, so there's trainers and there's items, there's all kinds of stuff. Let's try this first. A soothe bell. If I can actually remember what that does, let's take a look at it. I don't remember what a soothe bell does. Calms spirits and fosters friendship. Oh, okay, so if I had like a Pokemon that levels up through happiness, I would want that. Mystic water! Okay, I can give that to it's Axolotl. That's a good item. That boosts water type moves. And he's not actually holding anything. I mean, Seal is holding something. Seal doesn't have a water type move right now. And you give me something, don't you? Soft Sand. Okay, I can give that to Vibrava. This is actually working out alright. Oh, I was trying to use it. I was trying to give it to my Vibrava, who's in front. Okay. That ain't bad. I'm, like, not even mad about this. Before I find any trainers, let me try and get, like, all the items. Wait, is it this one? I think it's this one. Yeah, repeat ball. Okay. And here is a super potion. Okay. Repeat ball is not going to be all that useful to me. It's pretty much going to be a Pokeball, because it has an upped catch rate for Pokemon that you've already caught, which is, like, why would I do that? Somebody's texting me. Hold on. I'm going to see if it's anything important. It is not. Oh, wait. That may not be important, but I want to see this. Hold on a second. Ugh, God. Alright, I'm done with it. Alright, Carbos, huh? That's not bad. Let's use that right away, actually. I will use that on my Axolotl. Let's see if it's my starter. I think that's all the items other than what's in the house, what we'll let you get in the house, rather. But let me just run and heal, and then we'll come back and we'll fight all the trainers and shit. I really want this to go better than last time, because last time I got to Watson, and it... Well, you guys saw what happened. I got wrecked. Slow King, and I finally beat it. And then he comes out with, I forgot what it was. It was some kind of legendary. Do I fight you? I don't think I fight you. I fight you. Okay. A giant flower? I don't know. I guess if you're a kid and you have an active imagination, it can kind of look like a flower. Alright, Artisan Esteban sending out Beltoy. Alright, I'm with it. Let's do Bite. That'll be super effective. Nice. Are you just going to spam Harden? Well, in this gen, this is the last gen, that Bite is actually a special move. I'm pretty sure it's physical now. I could be wrong, but I'm pretty sure it's physical now. Because, as I explained, Butterfree, huh? I'll stay in, I guess. Whether a move was physical or special was actually, in Gens 1 through 3, it was key to... That didn't do a lot of damage. It was key to the types. Like, all normal moves were physical. All dark moves were special. Ghost moves are all special. Poison moves are all special. Water, electric, and fire were all special. Steel, rock, those were physical. And poison, that's just fucking great. So it was based on the type. Ground, I think, was physical. Oh, I could be wrong. Level 18. I could probably make it back to the thing without dying, but I'm just gonna use an antidote. About you. Here we go. I'm thirsty. I want soda. Shut up, kid. All right. What's your name and what's your deal? It's another Artisan Esteban, except this one's a dude. Oh, he's got Remoraid. All right. Well, this thing's probably gonna have Water Gun, and I don't want to really deal with that too much. So let's swap over to... Actually, don't have anything actually effective on him. I'll swap to Seal. A Leap is a grass type that can't use grass type moves. And Gibbs, will you please knock it off? Yeah, I figured you have Water Gun. Gibbs! Enough! Alright, log on, bitch. Hey, stop jumping at the door, you weirdo. I can't let you out. Your brother's out there and you two are gonna fight, so stop it. Hey! That's enough! Come over here. Lay down. That's right, you listen to me. Lay down. Disciplining the dog here. Come on, boy. Lay down. Alright, sitting is acceptable. I'll take a sit. I don't fight those guys. Do I fight you? Yes, I do. Okay. You better not dig at that door again. I'll come over there and put the leash on you, and I'll tie it around my leg, and then you won't be able to go near the door. Lady Mark. Knight of Reno. Okay, that's easy enough. I should make it poisoned again. Obviously, Sand Tomb is my best bet here. That's a three-hit kill. Well, it might be... Well, no, it's a three-hit kill. There's not going to be enough damage over time to... make it a two hit. Yeah, it's not enough. Unless I got a crit, which would be nice. Whoa! That's a lot more damage than I thought. That might have been a high damage roll. It wasn't a crit. You're wasting your time with Leer right now. I'm gonna use Leer. Use it on the first turn. Alright, he's done. Not bad. Dragonfly is almost like caught up with everybody else right now. It's a higher level than Seal. Alright, who else? Sorry for what you didn't have to. This is the belching guy, I think. Okay. Lady Donna. Lady Madonna. Oh, you're coming at me with Pichu. Alright, well, I'm coming at you with Sand. I wish I had a better ground-type move, but at least I have a ground-type move on him. That's pretty dope. I mean, you know, my Axolotl has Mudshot, which is a lot better, but... Raticate. I'm trying to level this guy up. Alright, so the only thing I'd worry about with this guy would be, Hyper Fang? I'm gonna try and, yeah, flinch him. Quack Attack. Well, flinch is meaningless if it's a priority move. Gunny! Level 19. Remoraid, huh? Let's go water with Seal. Yeah, I'm really unenthused about the idea of using Lilip. Really super unenthused. Why does everybody have lock on, and why are they using it? It's not like you're hitting me with low accuracy moves. It's just so bizarre. Congratulations, you locked on to my Seal and then used Water Gun, which it resists. Alright, I think all that's left is in there. I want to heal up first. Let's do this, I'm lined up. Okay. Dun, dun, dun. Some trainers on hell. It's your problem, kid. How great your Pokemon are, I'll be the judge of that. I'll tell you if they're great or not. How many do you got? How many you got, Artisan Mallory? You got two. Magcargo. No, actually, Magcargo is categorically terrible. Probably the... It's interesting. It's probably both the worst fire type. It's definitely the worst fire type. And possibly also the worst rock type. I think if there's a worse rock type than Magcargo, you know, other than what's not evolved fully. And I'm not coming up with anything. So, you suck, Magcargo. You're terrible. Alright, let's see. Whoop! Huntail. Huntail ain't bad. Let's bring in Seal, I guess. It'd probably be the best bet. This thing's definitely gonna have water type moves. Until it's got a pretty cool ability, it's got a nice design to it. Wow. Alright, at least I flinched. I was like, that's not a whole lot of damage. Oh, you're using flinching moves on me, but I'm faster, so. Get wrecked, scrub. Oh, I say as I'm so nervous about how this episode's going to go. Level 16. Alright, so much for Artisan Mallory. Alright, it's good that you won't cry. There's no reason to cry. Just go to the Poke Center, heal you guys up, you're good. Fiery hat battles. You think talk like that, you'd have fire types, but that's just the way this chick talks. Tamer Jasmine sending in. Oh, it's, oh shit, it's Gardevoir. Alright. Maybe that anything that's like a good physical move. Feint Attack and Bite are both super effective. So I'm actually going to go for Feint Attack. Because it can't miss, and this thing probably has Double Team. Although I could have flinched it, because I'm faster. And then if it used Double Team, then switch to Feint Attack. So maybe I'm going about this completely wrong. No, it's just spamming Confusion. Alright. So much for Gardevoir. Your waifu is trash. Alright, level 20. That's what I wanted you to be. That's what I want kind of everybody to be. Maybe, oh, I'd love them to be like level 25 by the time I hit Watson, but let's face it, that's not going to happen. Let's put the seal in front. Battle on the high seas. What are you talking about? We're in a building on land. I mean, yeah, we're on a beach, but that's hardly the high seas, you dope. Lady Chloe, what do you got? Fucking Medicham. All right. I'm not super concerned with this. Ooh, it's faster than me, even though it's 5 levels lower. So its attack is raised, that's something. And then it uses a special attack. Oh, yeah. Psychic were all special. Even now, most psychic moves are special, except for like Zen Headbutt. It's a physical one. Sandshrew, huh? God, I wish I had a stab move on this fucker. Oh, I gotta keep leveling him up. We'll get there. I think it learns an ice move way before it learns a water move, which is crazy because it's not an ice type until it evolves, so yeah. No, Dugong's kinda not that bad, so. Ice types are kinda important. Ice type moves, rather. Not so much ice types. Right here, I just learned Icy Wind. Alright, let's put that on my thing. Where's Seal? Why is Seal in my dead box? It didn't die. I must have done that by mistake. I know for a fact I didn't lose Seal. Wait. Who's on here that shouldn't be on here? Because there's 6 on my thing. Marsh Tom Shell. Oh, Shelgon's here. I accidentally moved Seal instead of Shelgon. That's what happened. So I'm like. No. What is it? Oh, it's Ponyta. It's using Tackle? Alright. Your last chance to do damage, maybe get like a crit with tackle or something, and you use that, really? Like, what are you doing, dude? Well, Lady Chloe here is the only one talking about hot battles that actually had a fire type. So. Well, actually, no, somebody else had Magcargo. Just give me the soda. No, I don't want to buy soda. I just wanted you to give me the free sodas. Okay. Let's head into the town and heal up.
Alright, here we are in Slateport, bitches. Yes.
Let me go into the contest hall, because there's a TM in there. I think it's normally Torment, which I wouldn't use, but it'll be randomized. So let's see what he's got. TM41, alright. Let's see what it is. Oh, it's Zap Cannon. Nobody can learn it. Stupid. Alright. Never mind you. You suck. Alright, so let's go to the shipyard first. I gotta talk to this idiot. Then we can go into the museum. Wait, hold on, do I have the seal in front? Yes, I do, okay. Yeah, take the money, whatever. You give me something too, don't you? TM-46. Let's see what that is. Oh, it's Outrage. Oh, why is it all glitchy? Seal can learn, might as well. He has a spot. It's not like I'd have to get rid of a room. So Headbutt, Growl, Icy Wind, I didn't put that in there. And, Outrage. So I have a Dragon-type move. On a Seal. Alright. Here we go. Swimmer Zoe sending out... Oh, Vileplume, okay. It's actually kind of a threat to my seal, so we will swap over to Badger for this. Absorb. You have 3 messages. If you guys get that reference, then good on you. You got good taste in movies. Ember, little Gimber. God, I wish I had, like, a flamethrower or something. I am a Typhlosion. I don't know, I might not learn anything for, like, a really long time. It's, like, the 30s. You would normally have a level 18 Typhlosion. It's fine. His moves aren't that bad. A kid beat me. Alright, yeah, fight the other one. Swimmer Jonathan has got Matang. Okay. It's a big fat second. I'm just gonna do the same thing and switch over to Badger. Because it resists normal, it resists ice, it resists dragon. I'm just like, there's nothing I can do with that Pokemon. Takedown, huh? You're weak to fire, so let's do that. Nice.
Seal grew to level 18.
Badger grew to level 19. Kabuto! Let's bring out... I'm gonna bring out Seal and just do, like, Outrage. So it resists Headbutt, and it resists Icy Wind. I don't have a Grass-type move to really kill this thing with. Oh, good. Alright. Scratch? Really? Okay. I was like, as long as it's not a 3 or more hit kill, especially if it's 4 more hit, that would be really bad. But I didn't think so. What? I lost 2. At that level, I didn't think it would be a big deal. Okay, Maxi. Alright, cool. Alright, so that's literally all we have to do in this town. Other than maybe buy some stuff, but, where am I going? We're going to go and heal, and then we're going to start moving up the next route. Hopefully get a Pokemon. We'll go to the Trick House. We'll take care of that. There we go. Route 110. Let's see if we can get a Pokemon. Maybe something better than a Leap. Oh, it's Aron. And it's a better level than a Leap is. You know, I wouldn't mind having Aron. Although it has 2 double weaknesses that I'd have to worry about. I'd have to worry about, that was a crit. That's pretty terrible. I'd have to worry about ground and fighting. Let's try Headbutt. Oh yeah, it's double resisted. Should just stick to Icy Wind. It's only single resisted. Alright, I'll throw a ball at this thing. Repeat ball is not going to be any good. Hey, I got it. Name it Ant. Even though it would grow into something much bigger, obviously, but it starts out looking like an ant. Alright. Yeah, let's put Ant on the team. Even though it has 2 crippling weaknesses, it's also a pretty good defensive Pokemon, and I would rather have that than Lily, based on the moves. So let's deposit flytrap here. And we will withdraw Ant. Doesn't have an item, that's alright, I guess. I should probably put it in front because it's only level 13. That's a lot better than level 7 or 9 or whatever the fuck it was. Let's see what it's all about. Rockhead, okay, that's a good ability. And Hardened Muscle, alright, it's got a steel type move. That's stab, so that's good. It doesn't have a rock type move, but... Alright, let me move... Who am I moving here? Lilip right here, Flytrap. We're moving you to the... Box box. Let's see, so we got Ant, which is a... Ooh, gotta crack the nux. An Aron. And it has Harden, Mud Slap, Headbutt, and Metal Claw. So normal... So four attacking moves, two normal moves. Well, no, Harden's not an attacking move. So there's a three attacking moves. A normal, a ground, and a steel. That's not bad. Yeah. That ain't bad at all. We'll put him in front, though, for a little while, because it is level 13, so... Definitely needs a little training. Hopefully I don't get hit by, like, a... You know, high jump kick or... Earthquake right away, you know? Alright, let's go fight this lady. You're delightful Pokemon? I'll tell you if your Pokemon are delightful. Let's see. Swimmer Mike. Gardevoir is pretty delightful, although the internet takes it too far into the realm of creepiness. Now let's see, now Metal Claw is not going to do anything because it's not actually a fucking, what do you call it, a fairy type yet. But it is a stab physical move when Gardevoir has low defense. And you're hitting with Growl. It is two levels higher. Let's see how this goes. Nah, that's shitty. Let's swap to Badger. Confusion. Alright. Just gonna go ahead for, I'm gonna go for Amber. Maybe I'll burn it or something. We'll see what happens. Ugh, God. That special defense, though. That's why I was considering tackle. Holy crap, that crit. And you actually confused me. Alright, we can't actually take chances here. I don't want to lose my Typhlosion. Let's bring out Dragonfly and use Bite. Alright, it's dead. Alright. And Elekid's not delightful. It's cool, but it's not delightful. I guess we're staying in. I'll just sand tomb this thing. I gotta run back and heal now. Come on, die. I should be speeding up the battle so much, but you guys have seen, it's like so much of this already. So. I just realized that last time, I don't think I went to the left of the trick house. Because the other side of Route 103 is there. I can't get a Pokemon there, because that's... You know, like the beginning, it's the same route where you fought the rival and whatnot. But there's trainers and items and shit. Let me check it out now before I even go in there. Yeah, why haven't I done this? Let's do it now. Soul Soothing Fragrance? The Tug? What are you... Dude, what are you talking about? Designer Robin. Croco Gnaw. Alright. More like, hell no. It's higher level. Alright, let's bring out Seal. We'll go head-to-head. Headbutt. Oh, he's faster. Croconaw looking like Fred Flintstone there. Use Rage and then switch to Water Gun. Real smart. Should have stuck to Rage. Gotta resist Rage. Another leader. What are you gonna use next? Water Gun? That'd be funny if it did. Oh, Rage. Okay. Learning. Slowly. There we go. And that crit didn't matter at all. I doubt that mattered. So much for Designer Robin. This lady is high AF. Alright. Yellow Shard. Do I care about the berries? I guess I'll grab that. Cherry Berry. Lepa Berries. More Cherry Berries. Looks like there's a double battle. Let's take care of that. Oh wait, you have to actually. Amy and Liv? I bet your name's not Amy and Liv in the battle. It'll be like Joe and Mike or something. Okay, Emma and May. Sunflora and Magcargo. These are They're actually pretty terrible. Okay, well... Alright, why don't you do... Mud Slap. Let's get rid of the Mag Cargo, because believe it or not, it's the slightly bigger threat. Water Gun, which is actually double effective on it. It's probably not going to survive Water Guns. Should realize that Axolotl was going to be faster. Hey, yeah, it's level 14. Yeah. That's what I figured. Alright. Oh, hey, though, we lowered its accuracy. That's pretty good. Going for Razor Leaf. That's actually really dangerous to Axolotl. Oh, wow. Yeah, we gotta swap him out for sure. Alright, I'm gonna go for, I'll go for Headbutt. And you're gonna swap, because he has Razor Leaf. And that's, you saw, that was more than half my health, even though it's four levels lower. If this thing was a good level, I would have lost my starter right there. Obviously, Badger's the best. I doubt he has anything for fire types. Might use Sunny Day, too. Another Razor Leaf. Alright, Land can take it. It's neutral on him. And obviously, Badger resists the hell out of it. I'm not trusting that I can one-shot this with a badger, so I'm gonna swap Ant out so he doesn't die. We'll just bring Dragonfly in. And Ember. Spreads the experience out a lot, but whatever. Yeah, I kinda figured. Oh, burned him though. Razor Leaf is neutral on Dragonfly, so. But he has good special defense, as you can see. And that'll end it. That was actually a little skeety. Seems like almost the whole team got experience there.
Uh-oh, we lost.
Alright, I'm gonna run back and heal. Sure, there's a little bit more to it. Here's this guy. Hello, I'm a dupe. Delightfully adorable, I will be the judge of that. I will tell you if it's delightfully adorable. Watch him have, like, Cordelia or some shit. That's really ugly. Trico? Trico's vaguely cute. Hold on a second. I think we gotta pause here a second, guys. Do we gotta pause? It's almost time to feed the doggo, so... I'm gonna pause. We'll take care of that. I'll be back. Okay, we're back. It's a little longer than I expected, but, Gibbs, get off of him! Gibbs! Got my nephew in here with me. Alright, let's, what am I actually gonna hit this thing with? This is not ideal. Let's swap to Badger. Friggin' Trico. Alright. Quack attack! I would've double resisted that. Does it not have a grass type move at level 16? What the heck is going on here, guys? Well, he's dead. Alright, there we go.
Give me the XP.
So much for Swimmer Jacqueline. Ew, my darn Pokemon! Alright. Anything else left on this route? Looks like we got a fisherman and this guy. Oh, yeah, alright, yeah, we know about it. Does this guy actually fight? Yes, he does. Let's do this.
My fishing line's all snarled up.
Alright, what do I got here? We have Lady Webster sending out... What's Electabuzz? That's scary. Well, it would be scary if it wasn't level 5. Come on, get out of here with that. We're gonna mud slap the hell out of it. Quack attack. It did literally one damage, you guys. One hit point of damage. Not very intimidating. Oh, and we not only knocked this block off, but we lowered its accuracy. Get out of here with that, Electabuzz. Okay, Totodile coming at me. Let's swap to Seal for that. Hey, I told you to keep your voice down. His name's not Gunny, so he's not going to listen to you if you call him Gunny.
And he doesn't listen to whining either.
Gibbs, come here. Come here, leave him alone. I explained that to you already. The whining does not help.
You have to match.
It's not just that, well, because I talk to him like a normal person. He doesn't, you know, when you do a high-pitched voice like that, it hurts the dog's ears, and he doesn't listen to you. You're getting a little better at it. A little bit. Oh my god, this guy's got a Snorlax. Okay, I can't even... I told you, you gotta keep your voice down. He's got a Snorlax. This is... We're not effing around. We're bringing out the heavy hitters for this. My Marsh Top. Exolotl. It's funny, in his mid... Oh, he's like, look at my Bupur. It's only level 10. Alright, this is no big deal. You know, in his mid-evolution form as Marsh Top, it's more like an axolotl than it is in its baby form or its full-grown form, which is kind of funny. Though. Defense Curl, that's too little too late. His name's not Gunny, buddy. Just pet him, that's all he wants. Well, he's not being bad. He's just trying to say hi to you, and don't tell him he's being bad. So, that's not being bad. That's your problem, not his. Arguing with a four-year-old here, this is what I'm reduced to. Alright, let's actually go into the trick house now. Actually, wait, I should check my hit points, because there are trainers in... Oh, I'm good, okay. There are trainers in there. I like the little sparkle, they don't give you that in the remake. Or do they? I can't remember. I don't think they do. Alright, let's do this. Yeah, go in there. There's not many of these trick house puzzles that actually have trainers in it. Usually it's just a puzzle, but this first one... got trainers. Alright, what do you want, lady? We got Gymnast Anne. Oh, why not? Alright. At least it's not Wobbuffet. If it was Wobbuffet, I'd be very upset with that. We're just gonna hit him with Metal Claw. Wow. That stab damage. Well, it is two levels higher. Oh! It actually has counter! Okay, let's, Oh, God. Is Mudslap... I gotta check to see if ground... I really gotta find out if ground moves were physical or special back in this generation. So I'm just gonna look up Mudslap right now and see what it is. I didn't know that why not would have counter at that level. Alright, so it is special now. But was it special back then, you know? God, why doesn't... There should be a thing right at the top that tells you that. And it was introduced in Gen 2. Alright, we're gonna risk it for the biscuit. Go for Mudslap. It has like no damage, or at least his accuracy is down now. Okay, it's physical, and good thing it did no damage, because counter didn't kill me. Let's bring out my friend and yours, Dragonfly, because it has Bite. Oh wait, I can't... Oh, it already has the friggin' Shadow Tag ability! This is bad. Okay, here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna heal with items, first off the bat. I have a plan, you guys. We're gonna use, do I have a Super Potion? Yes, I do. We're gonna use a Super Potion here. Okay. Destiny Bond, alright. So now, I'm gonna just use, like, one Harden, two Harden. Three Hardens, four Hardens, five Hardens, max defense. Alright, so now we're gonna hit it with, I'm gonna try Headbutt to flinch him. Alright, he has Mirror Coat. Yeah, you can keep using Mirror Coat, buddy. Safeguard failed. Alright, cool. Not that that matters. He flinched. Alright, he's done. So that way, if I do get hit by counter, I'll at least... not take as much damage from it, you know? Alright, that was dangerous. I hate Wobbuffet. I thought, oh, why not? It probably only has, like, Destiny Bond and, like, Splash. Like, no. It had Counter and Destiny Bond. Mirror Coat, rather. Alright, what do we have here? We have ourselves a Big Mushroom. I so don't care about that. Who gives a crap about a Big Mushroom? Who gives a shit about Bigfoot, anyway? Hey, what are you doing? Nathan, don't do that. You see all these electrical wires over there? That's dangerous. Okay, don't play back there.
Yeah.
You were just there, so don't lie to me.
tell me I'm not. Okay, but not near the electrical wires, okay? Alright, gymnast Mike sending out... Okay, Clefairy I can definitely deal with. It's too bad it's not actually fairy type, because I can Metal Claw to death. Still gonna use Metal Claw. It's the only stab option I have. Alright, I got a nice scummy Metal Claw boost. Oh, you're giving me an encore. Thank you so much, Clefairy. Oh no, Cute Charm just hit me. Shit. Alright, Growl. That takes my attack back down to normal. Please, please don't be immobilized by Mlub. I don't need this. Okay, we got it. We're done. Get out of here, Clefairy. Get off my screen. Level 15. I have no idea what levels this thing's going to evolve at either. Minun. I will stay in for Minun. Hello, Minun. Oh, I'm locked into Metal Claw, so that's fine. Alright, so my attack's -1 now, which sucks. Maybe I'll get another boost. Yeah, he resists steel. So, oh, there's my boost. So we're back to neutral attack. Thunder Wave. That just tickles my pickle. Ugh. Metal Claw. When is the encore gonna end? This is like going on forever. Eh. And I'm paralyzed, and this sucks, and everybody's stupid. Oh, Encore finally ended, so I could finally use Mud Slap. Get Mud Slapped, biatch. Wow, super effective, but my friggin' attack is so low. Although, I guess it was physical back then. Yeah, critical hit, thanks. Double resisted quack attack. Get Mud Slapped, biatch. God, this is just taking a stupid amount of time. Super effective! Ah, come on. There we go. Wait, what did it say? Oh, Slay King? No, we gotta swap. I gotta bring out a heavy hitter for this. We'll bring out Badger. You can use Yawn. You douchebag. Alright, well, you're gonna use Yawn, I'm gonna use Smokescreen. One douchebag move. I'll give you a douchebag move. Alright, well, he's on recoil, or not recoil, loaf, or whatever the hell. Alright, so we're gonna try and use Ember. Let's see what we got. Okay, we burned him! Nice! Oh, it has Slack off. That's just fantastic. I mean, I'll wear him down eventually, but... He's... Alright, he's loafing. Good night. Almost hit level 20 there.
I lost when I was lost in thought.
Maybe you should not gaze at your navel while we're having battles here. Last one. Pretty sure it's the last one. It might be one by the door, but I'm pretty sure it's the last guy in this area. Alright. What does he have? Let's see. Lady Scott sending... Oh god, Loudred. Alright. It might have a fighting type move. I'm just gonna bring out Badger and hope for the best here. I really don't want to risk the fact that this thing might have a fighting type move. Alright, Uproar I'm not worried about. Nice. Okay, there we go. We got this guy. Alright, Badger's level 20. Azurill? Is it like normal type? Pretty sure it's just normal type. Just swapped. Just to give somebody else experience. Hey, I burned it. Slam, really? Okay. Get out of here, Azrael. Oh, okay, wait, hold on. I gotta hold the dog. Okay, go ahead. Go, quickly. There. Oh, God, you guys. You have no idea how crazy he's driving me right now. Like, between when I paused and unpaused, did a lot of shit. And then he had to come in here, and he's taking all my pillows and shit and making a fort. It's just, ugh. Alright, yeah. Oh, actually read that. Ooh. Wait, who's in front? Ant's in front. Yeah, I'm gonna put Seal in front just because he's not paralyzed. Although I'll probably just run back to the town after this. Yeah, so you know what? I'm just gonna put Ant back in front. He needs the most experience. Chickmaster is fabuloso. So I got myself a rare candy. Let's go ahead and use that on Ant. Hey, he's level 16 now. Yeah, let's run back. Then we got a nice long route, and then we'll fight Watson. Hopefully it will not go as terribly as it did last time. Game where you're expected to grind. Alright. Hold on a second. Alright. Wait, don't you fight? No, you don't. Okay. A rare candy! I just got one of those, and that's perfect because, it's a full level. Level 17. Oh, wait, what does he want? Iron defense? No, we're good on that. We're not doing iron defense. Chinchu? Not slap. Buble! Buble. Not a whole lot of damage there.
But there goes his accuracy, because he's a muddy boy.
Wait, hold on. Come here, Gibbs. Come here, Gibbs. Gibbs, get over here. Hey, don't open the door! I said hold on!
Jesus!
Come here, Gibbs. Alright, now come in. Now come in! Are you coming in or not? Do it, then. You gotta start listening, Nathan. Good lord. Alright, let's see what this guy's all about. Lady Jessica sending in... Oh god. Friggin' Latios, really? This is bad. Alright. Well, actually, it's not that bad, because I can swap myself over to Seal, who has Icy Wind. I mean, Vibrava has Bite, but I don't want to get hit by a Dragon-type move if it has one. Psyway, that shouldn't be too bad. Oh, wow, that's actually more damage than I thought it would do. All right, Memento, I don't even know what Memento does. Oh, wow, attack down by two stages, and I'm pretty sure Ice is physical. Oh, but it just fainted! Why would it do that? Oh my god. Does this guy even have any other Pokemon? Seal's level 19. Why would you give Memento? Oh god, Articuno. Why would you give Memento to a legendary? Yeah, let's bring in Badger for this one. Holy snap. Hey, what are you doing? No. What are the rules? What's the rule about the door? And the dog? You gotta tell me first, right? Stop playing with your feet. You gotta tell me before you leave so the dog doesn't run out, right? Okay, so why didn't you tell me? Stop playing with your feet. Okay, but you gotta tell me so that I can hold the dog so he doesn't run out and fight with his brother and get hurt, right? Okay, stop playing with your feet. That's the third time I had to tell you. Now the other thing is, where's your glasses? Well, what? You were wearing... You were cleaning them. Uh-huh. Okay, I didn't ask what you did with them. Where are they, is what I said. Get them and put them on your face. If they're dirty, you bring them to me or your grandma or somebody, and we'll clean it for you, okay? Or you just clean it on your shirt like I showed you. But you can't be just running out the door with that. Why are you thrusting these into my face? What do you want me to do? You want me to clean them? Yeah, well, they're not dirty, dude. So put them on your face. They're not actually dirty, so you're All right, quickly, go. I'm sorry, guys. I really am. Oh, hey, Togetic. He hasn't followed rules too well. All right, Badger's level 21. He wants quick attack. Do I even want that? I doubt I want that. What does he have? He has tackle or smokes. You know what? I can replace tackle with quick attack. It's basically the same thing, just priority. Let me just change that on my thing here. So that's now quick attack. All right, I think. Hey, Chincha. Level 13. I should get a hand. All right. Well, thanks for paralyzing me, asshole. Oh, man, wow! I'm getting my ass kicked by a Chinchu. Finally hit him. Ah! Oh, I just want the item that's there. Wait, where is it? Come on! Hold on now. Come here, Gibbs. Come here, Gibbs. Get over here now. Thank you. Come on in. Quickly. I told you, in or out, so you stay, alright? Please stop. Yeah, thank you. Alright, let's run back and heal, because that was a little skitty spaghetti. Gibbs, leave him alone. Gibbs, come here. Get off of him. Leave him alone. He's not interested in puppy kisses right now, I guess. Because Nathan's grumpy. He doesn't like dogs. Alright. I know there's an item somewhere, like, near that kid. So, oh, God, get out of my way, old lady. I literally thought it was, like, right there. Maybe over here? I'm just gonna check all these spots that don't have grass. Oh, that's great. Oh, hey, it's Shuppet. I don't care about your Shuppet. I'm gonna hit you with Metal Claw. Ooh, the doggy farted, didn't he? Oh, there's May. Don fan, huh? Alright, I'm double weak to ground, so let's not do that. Hey, Seal. Let's use Icy Wing. That's super effective. There we go. Looks like we're gonna fight May. Hey, Brandy, long time no see, blah blah blue. Alright, let's see. Cop and oh, Tentacruel. Okay. God, I resist poison, but I'm weak. Well, of course I hurt myself. And I was trying to use Harden. Go figure. I'll just go for Mud Slap, see what we can do with that. Oh, now I can't swap. That's just great. And this thing's a higher level than me. Maybe I really should have just swapped to Axolotl. Yeah, just keep using Constrict, a-hole. Finally. Wow, that does like no damage, you guys. Holy crap. And he's just spamming Constrict. That was a crit. That did nothing. Nathan, please. Jesus. Hey, not confused anymore. It's like a six-hit knockout. Well, thankfully, he doesn't seem to be interested in doing anything but Constrict, which is fine. I'm definitely fine with that. Like, if this thing had, like, Hydro Pump, I would be in trouble. I got a lot of XP for this. And Constrict is just so resisted. I don't know why it's stuck on Constrict. Maybe it's its only move? I can't imagine Tentacruel would only have one move. Well, I mean, it had some kind of confusion move. I don't know. There we go. We got him. Alright, level 18. Very cool. Entei. This guy has Entei. Oh, this girl. This guy. This is Mei. Mei has Entei, you guys. I can't screw around with that. I gotta bring Axolotl out. And we'll choose Mudshot. That was my starter in the last time that I did this. Oh, don't flinch me. Okay, good. I didn't get flinched. Nice. Please lower speed. No? No, that doesn't lower speed. Oh, it does lower speed. For some reason, I was thinking it lowers accuracy, but that's not Mudshot. That's the other one. Mud Slab. Wow, that was actually pretty easy. And I'm level 21. Almost level 22. Spearow. Let's bring out Seal for that. I can Icy Wind the hell out of this guy. Not even Fearow, but Spearow. Like a little friggin' background that gives you during Icy Wind. It's kind of cool. There goes his speed, so lay out speed him. Yes, I will. Good night, sleep tight, you white. That crit really mattered. That was so important, you guys. You have no idea. Oh, hey, Nathan hugs. Nathan, give me a hug. Ah! You guys, Nathan gives the best hugs. Don't know if you knew that. Alright. Yeah, better than I expected, she says. I beat you every time, Mei. And she's gonna give me the item finder that I really don't care all that much about. Okay. I really thought there was a... Maybe it's like... Friggin'... You know, for a place with not that much grass, the encounters are just insane. Wow, Gengar. Gengar almost certainly has Levitate, so let me just run away. Can't escape. He's using Lick. Come on. There, we got away. Oh, there it is. Oh, it's a Moonstone. Man, I don't care about that. Okay, so there's also an item up here somewhere. It's going to be in one of these spots that don't have grass. Oh, there it is. Yellow Shard. That's also I don't... Well, actually, wait, hold on, because I'm paralyzed. Let me see what I have to get rid of that. I probably have a berry that can get rid of it. Cherry berry? Let's use that. There we go. Always use berries if you can, right?
Can I see your Pokemans? Yes, you can. You can see them.
Hey, wait, what are you doing? I see what you're doing over there. Nathan, I'm talking to you. What are you doing? Yeah, okay. I believe you. Alright, Engineer Jonathan sends out Armaldo. Oh god, what is this thing's type? I think it's like Bug and Rock. Which means... Metal Claw is my best bet. Because Ground would only be neutral, and this is at least super effective. Oh yeah, it worked. Water Gun, that's neutral on me. Alright, super effective. Ow, super effective. Oh, Steel... I always forget. Steel doesn't resist water. Water resists steel. I never seem to remember that. I always know there's something with water and steel. But never which way it is. Okay, Miltank. I ain't fucking around with that. Let's bring out Axolotl. Like I said, I ain't fucking around, you guys. Axolotl. Freaking Miltank. Alright, let's smudge shot this thing. How now, brown cow? Ooh, your speed fell. Oh no, what are you using, Growl? Alright, that's cool. Okay, speed fell again. Ugh, stop doing that, you stupid cow. And of course I missed. What are you doing, Nathan? I didn't ask what he's doing, I asked what you're doing. What is that sound you're making? I didn't ask what he's doing, I asked what you're doing. What is that sound you were making? Were you blowing in his face? You were blowing in his face, weren't you? I really don't want you to blow on the dog's face, okay? I heard that. I'm not stupid.
I could tell when you're lying, too. Let's just use water gun so I can actually hit him. Like, I hear him going, shh, shh. I'm like, he's not doing anything good.
Exolotl level 22. Gibbs, was he teasing you? Alright, Engineer Jonathan is kaput. Alright, let's see. Something, ugh. Air. Oh, it's a miracle seed. If I had any grass type moves, that would be fantastic. Oh, God. I had foreseen your intentions. My intentions are actually just to get to Movil City, but whatever, man. I know he's supposed to look like he's hovering the Pokeball, but it looks like he's dribbling it like a basketball, but not doing a good job of it. Just really just shitty. Cyclist Jasmine sent out, oh, Grimer. Hey, Grimer, how's it going? Hey, Nathan, look, it's Grimer. Remember him?
Yeah.
I'll kick his butt, though.
The colorful one?
Yeah, that's from Gen 7, though. That's an Alolan Grimer.
Yeah, I like it.
I like it, too. God. All right, Harden, really? Okay. Super effective, isn't doing any damage. Oh. At least I'm lowering the hell out of his accuracy. He's just raising his defense. Let's just speed this up a little bit. Actually, this is getting dangerous. Let's swap over to Seal. Just headbutt this guy. Right, there we go. Icy Wind probably would have been better. Alright, Ant's level 19. That's cool. Might not be that many trainers left. I think I'm pretty close to Movil. Well, I mean, there's the what do you call it? The fisherman there, too. A Persimberry. Alright, whatever on the Persimberry. Donphan. Alright, we'll swap to Seal for that. Come on. There we go. Alright, we're just gonna...
Pokemon.
Yeah, I'm playing Pokemon Ruby.
I'm videoing.
Yes, I am making a video, you're right.
I'm videoing.
That's right, I said I'm making a video. So everybody heard you teasing the dog. Just so you know. Oh, let me get that item real quick before I go back. Let's see what we got. It's a netball. I really don't care about that. I'm playing... Nathan, this is not just a normal Pokemon game. It's a hard version.
It's a hard version?
Yeah, I made it harder so that it's like a challenge, you know? Alright, we got lots of nana berries that I don't need. Let's see what this guy's all about.
Hey, you don't sneak up behind me like that. I'll light fire on you.
Alright, here we got Lady Daniel sending out... Oh god, he's got Vaporeon. This is scary. Alright, let's bring in... Seal. At least he'll resist.
That's a good one.
What? Which one? Vaporeon?
No, Seal.
Seal ain't bad. Vaporeon's better, though. That's the problem. I was just gonna go to Outrage.
You have to catch him so he can be yours.
Well, I can't catch him because it's somebody else's Pokemon. You can only catch wild Pokemon. This is a battle where I'm battling another person. Tail Whip! Come on,
you
get
can,
out of here.
You can take him.
No, I can't take him. You can't take other people's Pokemon. The game doesn't let you do that. You can only take wild Pokemon. Okay? And I already got a full team.
What?
Yeah, I got six Pokemon.
What?
Yeah, what?
Six?
I have six, yeah. Technically, I have seven because there's a Lilliput in my box. Alright, let's swap again. We'll bring Dragonfly out. So just to shake off the confusion. I never feel good about fighting Vaporeon. Alright, let's just do Bite. I'm probably faster. Hell yeah. Oh, wow. And I didn't even flinch him, and he's got like a tiny bit of health. That's just great. That's just fantastic. Finally got rid of that bulky mofo. Dragonfly is level 21. Oh, and now Kangaskhan. Well, that's no big deal. Bring Ant in for that. I'm not threatened by Kangaskhan in the least, not until Gen 6. Alright, so let's go with... I'm actually going to go with... Well, let's try Metal Claw. Hopefully I'll get some damage on it. Trying to lower my considerably high defense. That ain't too bad. Comet Punch is so resisted, it's not even funny. Like, If there was a way for the game where you can take less than one damage, I probably would have taken a fraction there. Like a multi-hit move, you're four levels lower, and I'm rock and steel. See, that critical hit, he didn't even do more than one damage. It's a rock and steel. I missed? Why am I missing? Oh, well, you know. That's the thing about steel-type moves. Not too many of them have great accuracy. There we go. It's gonna take one more, though, unfortunately. I whipped my tail back. And that was after I got hit by a tail whip, that's true. That's the second tail whip, at least. I whip my tail back and forth. I whip my tail back. Hold on. What are you doing? What's the rule? No. Yeah, I need to hold the dog, but what's the rule for you? What are you supposed to do? You're supposed to tell me that you gotta get out. And I told you, in and out and in and out and in and out. Can't keep happening. Pick a spot, okay? Because the...
In.
All right. Oh, and they've got Altaria. Let's bring out Seal. Because I'm pretty sure one shot of Icy Wind's going to knock this thing right out of the sky. Being a dragon flyer. Aha. Altaria does look really cool. Get iced, Biatch. No, I'm still fighting the same person, Nathan. That's a trainer's Altaria.
Level 20! Yay!
Alright, here we're good. Oh, and he's got a Ghastly, too. I'll stay in, I guess. I really don't want to deal with ghost types right now. Ghastly's just like a smiling fart cloud. Oh, that crit. That might have mattered, too. Nah, actually, probably not, because Ghastly's got, like, no hit points or defense. Probably did not matter. I lost Drant. I'm pretty sure that's the guy that has the six Magikarps, too. Isn't there an old lady or something? No? I'm thinking of somewhere else. Alright, let's heal up. Grab myself a bicycle. I'm gonna do the mock bike because the acro bike, there's only like really one spot that you need it. Well, there's two spots, but one is the unoptional area, which is the... Well, they're both optional things. Well, one's unoptional. It's confusing to talk about. Yeah, I'll take the mock bike. All right. Cool. We got the mock bike. All right. Because there's a lot more places. Basically, what I'm saying, there's a lot more places where the mock bike is useful as opposed to the acro bike is only good just to get a few items on one spot and also in the safari zone. So, you know, there's that. All right. I know I can get Rock Smash here. So let me see about getting Rock Smash. Is it this house? No. I think it's this one, actually. Alright, so we're gonna teach Rock Smash to... Did he not give me Rock Smash? Did he give me Roar? Oh no, it's HM, it's down there. Oh, I forget that it's HM in this gen. Alright. Yeah, we'll give it to Piranha. Alright, so Piranha now has Rock Smash. Let me add that here. Okay, stop touching the... Dude, hey, talking to you. Stop hitting my chair, please, okay? Because not only does that, like, bother me while I'm trying to do this, but Gibbs is sleeping below my chair and you're bothering him, too. Yeah, well, especially Gibbs. Okay, so as freaked out as I am, let's do this. Let's go fight Watson, you guys. Oh, I hope this goes, like, a lot better. Oh, right, we gotta fight Wally first. Forgot about that. He only has one Pokemon, so it should be pretty easy. And it's Magneton. Alright. I forget if Magneton is the levitate ability. I guess I'm about to find out. Oh, here's the thing. It probably has... Oh, shit, this is bad. It probably has the, magnet pull ability, which means that steel types can't swap out. And Sonic Boom. Well, at least that's set damage, right? I can't take another Sonic Boom. So we absolutely have to use a potion here. What I just lower is accuracy. I'm not going to trust that it's going to miss. It's absolutely going to outspeed me. Let me go ahead and use a potion now. What do I have? Max potion? That's fine. Whatever. Oh, we went for Thundershock. Why did you... do that. Weird. Very weird. Yeah, I probably had Magnet Pulse, so I probably would not have been able to swap. But that's okay. Hey, everybody's where I want them to be in terms of levels. I mean, I'd love that they'd be higher than level 20, but... Alright, now actually, since everybody's there, I'm just going to put Axolotl in front, just because it's my best guy right now, and I'm thinking... It's also level 22, so like now you start the process of getting them all to level 25. So... Oh, I think they're not... Hey, with the barking, man! Not cool. Stop it. Stop it! Technician Daniel. I think the dinner might be here. We might have to pause again. Magby! I can definitely handle this. Water gun. It outsped me. Wow. That shows you how slow Marsh Top is. Outsped by a baby. That's four levels lower. Yeah, go ahead. Use Leer, you dope. Come here, buddy. Come here. You're just sleeping, and now you gotta start with all the noise and the running around and freaking out. What's up, buddy? Okay. Oh god, Wobbuffet. Okay. I'm probably not gonna be able to swap after this, so I really gotta make this count. It's gotta be Dragonfly. So here's my thought. I'm gonna start with Sandtomb, get damage over time going. Quiet! Alright, he's trapped in. Safeguard I don't care about. Okay, so now we're just gonna hit him with a couple sand attacks. Like, maybe three sand attacks. Alright, we're gonna pause here, actually, real quick, so I'll be right back, guys. Okay, we're back! It was indeed dinner time. And, oh god, this friggin' Wobbuffet. Let's, oh, my controller got unplugged somehow. How did that happen? Hey, Nathan, were you messing with my controller? Don't lie to me. What is going on here?
It just popped like
that. Yeah, it just popped like that? Yeah, okay. You touched it. I can tell you touched it. Hold on one second, guys. We're going to pause again while we get this sorted out. Gotta reset up the whole controller all again, because this little booger is messing with it. Alright, so we do, like, a whole bunch of sand attacks while we... Whoa. And we'll put another sand tomb on him now. I can miss, too. That's great. He's going for counter. You know, if he's gonna go for counter, I'll go for bite. There we go. Oh, Mirror Code! Not good, not good, not good. Alright, I survived. That's what's important. Safeguard faded. We can easily take him out with another bite, so let's go ahead and do that. Oh no, he lived. Anyway, he went for counter, so it's okay. Alright. Let's get rid of this stupid blue bitch. I mean, I hate him. Alright, there we go. My Vibrava survived, and we got rid of Technician Daniel. We're gonna run back to the Poké Center, heal up. Holy shnikes, man. Now you guys know why I'm so triggered by Wobbuffet, especially from third generation onwards. He's just... Stop jumping on the bed, I'm not gonna tell you again. God. Sorry, guys, I'm just... kinda at the wit's end with this kid here. What?
Yeah, Pikachu was.
What are you talking about?
Yeah, Pikachu was.
What are you talking about? I'm not asking you to repeat yourself. I'm asking you to tell me what the heck you're talking about.
The video,
he went
to Pikachu Land.
Pikachu Land?
Yeah, we had it.
What makes you think it's Pikachu Land?
Get
off the bed.
Like, Pikachu? Wait, and
all right, hold on. Okay, you gotta show me, because I didn't really see it. So once I'm out of the battle, you're gonna show me, okay? Where are you going?
I'm gonna
No, you're gonna get off the bed. I told you like 10 times to get off the bed. I don't want you on there. You keep jumping on there and not having it.
I'm rolling on
I told you not to do that. Stop it, please. God, kid. Can't you just stand still like for like 2 seconds? Is that possible? I bet you can't even stand still for like more than half a minute. You would lose that challenge.
You have no more life.
No, that's my guy there. That was the opponent that I won that battle. And hey, look, he leveled up to level 23. All right, now.
No.
All right, so that's it for Lady Marcellus. And now Nathan's going to show me what the heck he's talking about. Where do you see Pikachu?
Down. Go down.
Yeah?
That.
That's a switch. Watch. See, it changes the thing. It's shaped like a lightning bolt. Do you think it maybe looks like Pikachu's tail? Is that what you're thinking of?
Yeah.
Okay, well, his tail is actually shaped like a lightning bolt.
Can you go to that, the purple thing, and touch it?
No, it won't let you through it.
Why?
Because it's what it does. It blocks you. All right, we got Rich Boy Kate here. And, oh, God, Larvitar. All right, that's easy enough. I can handle this. There's Water Gun. He's not going to be able to take that. What's awesome? Marsh Tom?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, he's a good one, isn't he?
Yeah.
Alright. Now, actually, what you're going to do is the fort, which is my pillows, is going to go back on the bed, because your mom's going to be here soon. I really didn't want to talk to that person. They all go on the bed. Alright, Technician Alex here. Okay, oh wow, this guy's got Groudon. Holy snap-oly. Nate, look what I'm up against here. Look what he's got.
I have that kind of toy.
You have a toy of that?
Yeah, but it just has lava on it.
Oh, is it like different colors? Like
yeah.
Yellow and orange and red?
Yeah.
You have Primal Groudon. You keep telling me that you have a Primal Groudon toy, and I always ask to see it, and then you can't find it.
Yeah, because we lost it.
You had Primal Groudon, and you lost him?
Yeah!
Oh my god, that's terrible!
Does that one have it?
Have what?
That one that you feed?
Oh no, he can't turn into that, because this game is from before that was a thing.
Because I have the ultra one of these?
Yeah, you have. It's called the primal version.
It's ultra than this one?
Yeah. Yeah, you have that one. But you lost it. How could you lose Primal Groudon?
Yeah.
Are you done picking up the pillows?
No.
Well, finish that up. I just wanted to show you.
I have two.
He's too cute. Two more? Well, it doesn't take long to put the pillows back. I actually did a decent amount of damage here. Okay, you gotta keep your voice down. This is dangerous.
Yeah.
Okay, that's a good
one. He has a little wife.
Well, I hit him a bunch of times.
Yeah, so he has a little wife, and you have more than him.
Yeah. Well, he's hitting me with Mudshot now, but it shouldn't be that bad.
You have a little wife with him.
Yeah, but you know what?
What?
That's what!
Now
he's done, dude. Fainted.
No life.
Yeah, he's fainted. He's got no life. Yeah.
Now you can't fight him.
Alright, let's bring Vibravit in for this one.
Looks like your room's coming clean.
Yeah, well, you clean up the mess you made, right?
Yeah. Right. Well, you need to clean up your bed.
No, I don't. What's on there that shouldn't be on there?
Well, look.
Except for the dog's leash.
Yeah.
There's nothing on there that doesn't need to be on there. Alright, we're gonna sand tomb this guy.
There's money.
You're talking money? Why is there money on my bed? Who put it there?
Not me.
Not me, huh? Really? Who's not me? Where's
me,
not me?
Me that's not... That me that's visiting and you...
You're visiting?
Yeah.
That's so you did it.
No.
Oh, you think you're so smart.
I might stop.
Yes, yeah.
Money.
Well, don't worry about it then. It ain't yours, right?
No.
So don't worry about it.
Yours.
It's right. You're damn right it's mine.
Yeah, it'll watch
right.
You.
Why don't you say hi to YouTube?
Oh, yeah.
Say hi.
Hi.
They can hear you. You know that, right?
He has no more life.
Well, that's because I beat his ass.
Yeah, because you're good at this game.
I'm pretty good at it. Okay, yeah. Graveler. Oh, boy. Here comes Graveler.
He's hard.
Nah.
You can beat him.
I'm gonna defeat the heck out of him.
You are gonna win this one.
I think I stand a pretty good chance.
Because you won the other level.
Yeah. Do you know what that guy's name is that I'm using?
No.
You don't know that Pokemon?
No.
It's Vibrava.
Whoa! Hi, guys.
Hi.
Hi to you.
You said hi to you, too?
Yeah.
Yeah. You know, if you come over here, they'll hear you better because the microphone's on this side. Why don't you come
You're
over and
talking
help?
In the...
Yeah, why don't you help me with the video?
Yeah.
Alright, so we're going to go ahead and use Bite now. Bite!
Bite.
Yeah, flinched him.
He has little.
Little life?
Yeah.
He's at half health.
And you have a lot life.
I have full health, yeah, because he hasn't hit me yet.
Yeah.
Bite.
Bite.
Okay, he just keeps using Defense Curl, and that's why I'm going for the special attack here. I think this is going pretty well.
He's not attacking you.
He's trying to, but it ain't going so well for him. Bite.
Bite.
Bop, boop, beep. Can you say that? Bop, boop, beep.
No. Beep, boop, boop.
Close enough.
Yeah.
And Dragonfly is now level 22. I named him Dragonfly. Okay, so much for Technician Alex.
He's gonna lose our Pokemon.
Alright, so I'm gonna run back and heal my guys, and then we'll take on the big boss here, and we'll end the video.
Oh!
Oh!
You can take down him?
Well, awesome. Okay, here's the thing, Nate.
Yeah.
Last time I fought this guy,
yeah.
I lost.
Yeah.
So we're going to hope that we're going to beat him this time, right?
Because
this guy's, you know, he was very tough last time. We'll see how it goes this time. Here we go.
Oh, you're going in his way, yeah?
Yeah, well, we're going to battle. All right, here we go. Swimmer Scarlet would like to battle. He's got Vigoroth. Okay, that's...
You need to catch him.
Let's do it. No, you can't catch him because he's the other guy's Pokemon. This is doable. I can handle this. Oh, Weary starts with Focus Energy. I see how it is.
He's not going to have any energy left.
I hope you're right.
You're going to have energy.
All right. I think maybe... We'll just stick to Mudshot for now. I don't know. This is a little scary right now.
Because he's just not doing anything to you.
Well, he's using Uproar. That wasn't so bad. He's making Uproar. Don't lean on that. I told you that's broken.
He has a wife and you have a lot.
Yeah.
He has the red...
Red health, yeah.
Yeah, red health.
Red health, exactly. That's what we call that. That means he's almost done. Oh, she used a super potion. Or he used a super potion. It says Swimmer Scarlet. Did you hear that, Nate?
Yeah.
Your mom's on her way.
Yeah. No.
What do you mean, no? Go get ready. Go get your shoes on. Okay, get them on. You can try. Okay. Okay, well, here. I'll show you what... Go sit over here and I'll show you which feet to put them on, okay? Okay, so this one goes on this foot, okay? And this one goes on that foot, okay? All right. Oh, I can't believe it survived that. All right, what is it gonna... Oh, Uproar, I can handle that. As long as it's not a crit. Okay. You know, I'm actually gonna swap just to be real safe here. I'm actually gonna bring Anthon since he's pretty stuck on the normal type moves. I'll resist it at the least. It'd be a fairly safe swapping. That was a crit, so that was actually a really good thing. I brought a different Pokemon in. Hey, stop yelling.
Yes.
I'm happy for you that you... I told you it was not that hard to put your shoes on. Now get the other one on, but you don't gotta yell. That was right in my ear, dude.
I'm just gonna keep these on.
What? The shoes?
Yeah.
Okay. Okay, the guy's got a Squirtle, so let's bring in... Oh, man, I guess let's bring Seal in and go head-to-head. I really don't have an answer for water types right now. I don't know, Squirtle's not that dangerous.
Yeah, Squirtle's not that dangerous.
Let's go with Headbutt.
What if I was fighting and he killed me?
What?
Nah.
What are you talking about, Nate?
If he was white.
Okay. Why would you think you're a Pokemon? You're a person. This is actually freaking me the hell out.
Pokemon! How could he be?
Okay, let's... You know what we're going to do here is... We're going to bring Vibrava back in. I think that he stands the best chance here, because... Oh, I really need to do some real damage here. Let's smack him around with Sand Attack, maybe make him miss a couple times. Alright, we already made a miss, that's good. Let's do another sand attack. And then I'm gonna hit him with Sand Tomb for the damage over time, and these levels are insane. It's just... I'm so nervous, you guys have no idea how nervous I am.
Yeah.
Alright, so let's hit him with Sand Tomb. You got both shoes on?
Yeah.
Okay, I don't want to ever again hear about how hard it is to put on your shoes, okay? Because you're a big boy and you can do it, right? Okay?
Right.
Big hugs! Big hugs! Oh! Biggest hugs ever. Alright, let's go for, let's try and bite flinch this guy. Oh god, it's like no- Oh, we flinched him! Okay, that's good. And there goes the Sand Tomb damage, which is not a lot, but every little bit helps. Double flinch! Alright, one more hit, we got this guy. What?
It's just gonna change back.
Alright, go ahead and cheating with that potion. I see how it is.
Yeah. Me too.
Rude. So rude. Alright, freed from Sand Tomb, so let's re-up on that. Hey, stop leaning on that, I told you. That's broken. Okay?
We have little, and you have little.
We both have a lot of health right now.
Yeah. But you have a little, and he's gonna have red! Because you have to keep on feeding them.
I sure as heck hope so. Alright, we flinched him again. This is actually, I mean, it's taken a long time, but it's going pretty well. I don't know how many more Pokemon he has. This might be his last one. I got the water gun off. I'm not too worried about that. Stop leaning on the armrest. It's broken. I told you that.
Guys, bite.
Bite, exactly. And flinched. It's pretty much over, you guys. If he survives the Sand Tomb, which he
Uncle
did.
Uncle John.
What's up?
I love you.
Oh, I love you too, buddy. We win, I think. Does he have any more Pokemon? Oh, he has a Ghastly. All right.
Eyes off the numbers coming up.
Well, Pokemon has a lot of numbers in it. Alright, let's go ahead and re-up Sand Attack for this guy. Oh, he's using Curse. That is such a dope move, because all I need to do is...
Do this at home.
All I need to do to avoid the curse is swap.
Yeah, swap.
This guy grown out of Ghastly. What do you think Ghastly looks like?
Well, he looks like a fireball.
A fireball?
Yeah.
Okay. I think it looks like a fart cloud.
You changed into that guy?
Yeah, I brought my Typhlosion out.
What?
Did you know that I had Typhlosion in this?
No.
Did you see the picture that your brother drew for me of Typhlosion?
Yeah.
I think it's over here. Is this it? Yeah, look at this. I don't know if you saw this. Yeah, that's on the fridge. See that? Your brother drew that. That's Typhlosion. Looks just like him, huh? He did a good job, didn't he?
Yeah.
And you drew the Pikachu. I remember you did. That's on the fridge.
Is the Pikachu so good?
It is so good. All right. We got the badge. We got the badge. We won. All right. Nathan, help me. So we got the Dynamo badge. Yeah. Does he give me a TM? Let's see. TM34. Normally it's Shockwave. Ooh. Let's see what it actually is.
What happened?
Oh, it's Bounce? Bounce is kind of similar to Fly. Can anybody actually learn it? Ant can learn it. Let's,
I'm gonna hunt you for 100.
Okay. We're gonna get rid of Harden. Can you move? I need my hand here. Okay, we're gonna get rid of Harden and we're gonna make that Bounce. Bounce is, I think it's like a normal type move, but it's like Fly. I'm just gonna run back and heal like a biatch. And then we're going to end the video. And yeah, we're officially past the point that we lost at last time. We'll see you guys real soon. VMX out.